Good evening, and welcome to the commencement ceremony of the 39th Skyhawk graduating class. I am Trevor Martin, president of the Fairborn High School class of 2022. Would you please stand for the presentation of the colors by the Fairborn High School Junior ROTC and National Anthem? Please be seated. I would like to introduce those sitting on the stage this evening. Please hold your applause until all are introduced. The Fairborn City Schools Board of Education, Superintendent Fairborn City Schools, Mr. Gene Lawley, Superintendent Green County Career Center, Dave Deskins, Fairborn High School Administration and Counselors, Valedictorian Danny Kearns, Salutatorian Kiana Briscoe, Speakers, Sam Steck, Landon Kroll. Class Officers, Vice President, Alex Fall. Secretary, Autumn Shaver. Treasurer, Jezere Yarborough. Historian, Skylyn Spellman. And President of the Class of 2023, Jasmine Diaz. I would like all graduates who are joining the military, either through enlistment or ROTC, to please stand. Thank you for your service. You may be seated. The commencement welcome will be given by Landon Kroll.
Good evening. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank everyone for being here and welcome you all to the Fairborn High School class, Senior Class of 2022 Commencement Ceremony. I am honored to have the opportunity to kick off an event that we will remember for the rest of our lives. When I was asked to make the opening remarks today, everything came flooding back. All of the amazing memories accumulated throughout the years at Fairborn, especially the time spent with you all. There are a few that have specifically stuck with me, and I believe always will. The countless laughs shared at the lunch table, the intense games of kickball. Crossing your fingers, you wouldn't be picked last in gym class. Football games, the wins, and even the losses. And last, but certainly not least, the quality time and relationships we've all been able to build with each other over the years. Although this chapter of our lives is now coming to an end, we will all go our separate ways, be presented with new opportunities, and begin building a new life for ourselves. Let me leave you all with a quote by the great Alexander Graham Bell. When one door closes, another opens. We all believe in you with whatever you may endeavor in life, but never forget where you came from. Never forget you were molded into the person you are today. And where it all began, and where it is now, all coming to an end. Thank you.
I'm Autumn Shaver, Secretary of Class of 2022. As the senior members of the Fairborn High School Orchestra prepare to perform Into the Unknown, please enjoy this video presentation.
Good evening. I am Jezra Yarborough, treasurer of the class of 2022. I would like to introduce Kiana Briscoe, who will now give the salutatorian address.
Hello, everyone. While approximately a half hour ago, this ceremony began to officially end our time in high school, our anticipation for this event likely began 4 years ago. We were saying the words, "I can't wait to get out of here," before we could even remember where our classes were. No matter how you got here, whether you slept through your classes or you barely slept, respect to all of my late night studiers, today brings it all to a close. Now that the time has come, I feel it is appropriate to acknowledge the changes we have all undergone. One of my favorite songs opens with the question, "Did you feel the day your legs stopped growing?" The lyrics call attention to the many moments we take for granted in life. These years we spend together are ones we should appreciate. I mean, it is time we'll never get back. So I want you to consider your last day in class with your favorite teacher. The last time you complained to an acquaintance about an assignment. The last time you laughed at something you saw in the hallway or sat with a friend in the commons. Further still, today may comprise the last time many of us interact with one another. It would be unwise to simply let go of such moments without understanding their finality. Let's give our high school experiences a proper ending. None of us are the same people we were 4 years ago. We're all a little older, a little more mature, and thankfully, far better looking. The changes we endured here will remain with us. Maybe we'll fully recognize them when we least expect to. Like waking up on a bright summer morning and realizing that your view of the world is from a little higher up. No matter how far we move from here, whether we part ways physically or let time separate us from these moments, there will always be a part of us that blossomed at Fairborn High School. Let's enjoy celebrating with our friends and family. Let's reminisce and try to remember what we may soon forget. After today, we'll continue to move forward, but for once, let's give ourselves a break. Together, we've accomplished something monumental. Be proud of yourself, of your friends, and your achievements. I don't know what future awaits all of us gathered here, but I'm thankful for the time I spent meeting and befriending some of you. Our journey together isn't quite over yet. The end of today is only the beginning of tomorrow. Congratulations.
Good evening. I am Skylyn Spellman, historian of the class of 2022. As the senior band members prepare to play their last piece as members of the Fairborn High School Symphonic Winds, please enjoy this video presentation.
Thank you. to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember, when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever, everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December, when somebody say your name, cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say hey. Here's to the ones that we got, cheers to the wish you were here but you're not, cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your.
Good evening. I am Alexander Fall, Vice President of the Class of 2022. It is my pleasure to introduce our valedictorian, Danny Kearns. Hello, and good evening to you all. Today is the day. This is the day we have all worked so hard to reach. We, the graduating class of 2022, are moving ahead. While life is bound to set us on different paths, we can all know that tonight, we are one. It's funny, really. I titled this speech A Chorus of Voices for a reason. I'm not just some pretentious choir kid. I think. I wholeheartedly believe that this title describes our class and all the experiences we have gone through. The turbulence we have experienced as a class is staggering. Over the past few years, we have had to live in a world that is so much different than what we used to have. We lost a lot. Do you remember hugging people? People used to do that. While the pandemic shaped a lot about how we behaved, it also shaped the very foundation of our education. We had to work around so many obstacles. Genuinely, I find that beautiful. I find it beautiful not because we achieved something together, nor because we fought the pandemic with force, but because we overcame an adverse set of circumstances with our different skill sets. Do you understand the chorus yet? We have all added our special pitches into a medley that we have created together. This unity we share extends far beyond the confines of a classroom. Collectively, our generation has fought against so many injustices. Most of us hear about oppression and hatred every day on social media and similar platforms. And do you know what we did? We spoke up. We let the world know what we have to say. I cannot think of a single other generation with the passion and ferocity that we have. In this vocal choir we have made, everyone's voice is heard. Isn't that amazing? It is so incredibly fascinating to me to view our growth as a whole. We started school and we were like, I really hate this. But now, the camaraderie we share in making the world a better place binds us forever. No matter how far all of you go, I want you to remember that life has a plan for you. And I truly believe that. Our class song, Time of Your Life by Green Day, makes this all but clear in the lyrics. It's something unpredictable, but in the end, it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. This song has become an anthem of progression and moving forward since its inception. To this day, it is one of the most popular graduation songs ever. This song was written as a spiteful ballad, but that isn't all there is to it. If you dig through this song, you uncover the inspirational message behind it. Moving on in life is natural, and discovering yourself comes in time. Green Day's typically contrasting, heavier punk style clashed with this song's smooth acoustics. This is just like how we have divided ourselves from previous generations with our own acoustics. We march to the beat of our own drum, and for that, I am forever thankful to be graduating with you all here tonight. No matter how you feel right now, let our class motto sink in. Behind us are memories, beside us are friends, before us are dreams that will never end. Let your memories guide you every day. Remember your friends if you struggle, and let your dreams come true as you build your life. To every last one of you, I wish you only the best. Now that high school is over, it's time for your solo. Step up to the mic and let the world know what you need to say. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2022.
To perform our class song, Time of Your Life, please welcome seniors Sam Lingerfelt and Sam Steck, joined by sophomore Cash Hoover.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, and most importantly, my class, the Fairborn High School graduating class of 2022. I would first like to thank you all for giving me the opportunity to speak tonight and for allowing me to represent our class over the past year. Serving you has truly been the highlight of my high school experience, especially since it afforded me the chance to connect with so many of you. The road that has led us here tonight has had its share of challenges, triumphs, and successes, some of which I would like to highlight this evening as we reflect back on our time together as Skyhawks. For many of us, our journey began 13 years ago at either Fairborn Primary or Wright Campus. With our parents' hands glued to our own, we walked up what seemed like an endless flight of stairs and down expansive hallways until reaching our very first Fairborn classroom. This was the first brave step on our Skyhawk journey, and what a journey it has been. Our next move was into the intermediate school, which is when we faced some of our biggest worries yet, like how much longer until recess, and I sure hope I can win the times table competition. Before we knew it, we found ourselves at Baker Middle School, again contending with the great unknown. Those middle school years may have been awkward, but it was there that we began to develop into the people we are today. We started to take a more independent approach to our academics and athletics as we learned to navigate an increasingly complex social world. We began to take on leadership roles. Many of us became web leaders, entered clubs, and joined teams. We made memories of a lifetime, like field day, the talent show, the class trip to Washington, D.C., and countless other events. Though some days seem long, the years flew by. Just like that, we were in high school. None of us quite knew what to expect, but that's where Freshman Focus Camp came into play, where upperclassmen welcomed us to the nest, showed us the path to belong, and helped us find in ourselves the courage to be bold and live out loud. We bonded at Unity Days, showed off our Skyhawk pride for Spirit Weeks, and of course, shouted our class raws in the community-famous Hawk's Nest. It was spring of our sophomore year when Google and Zoom became our classroom thanks to COVID-19 and the worldwide quarantine. Looking back now, it seems surreal, but we learned some life lessons and forged ahead. Junior year proved to be an obstacle course of changes and challenges as the pandemic persisted. Social distancing and masks became our reality, and online learning became our new normal. Just like any family, our class bounced back and made the most of what we had to ensure a successful high school experience. In the blink of an eye, it was senior year. Only 9 months ago, we embarked on the last chapter of our shared journey with the intention of making it our most memorable year ever. Our first activities of the year were celebrations of our class being reunited after a year and a half of separation, from the senior pool party to Spirit Week, to our winning Powder Puff performance, our school spirit was undeniable. Throughout the year, our class demonstrated fellowship on the field, collaboration in clubs, and allegiance through organizations. Our family bond was strengthened with our senior class trip to New York City, the first class trip to take place in 3 years. We made the most of our final weeks of high school, partaking in the long-awaited senior year activities, like prom, senior skip day, senior faculty games, and senior week. And just a few days ago, we took our final walk through what has been our home for the past 4 years, the halls of Fairborn High School. We took nothing for granted. Remembering that those things are not guaranteed made us appreciate them even more. Skyhawks, when I think about our class, I can't begin to express how proud I am to be a part of the class of 2022. Together, we have endured hardships and challenges. I suppose you could say we've really only had one completely normal year of high school. But with every backward step, we learn to take two steps forward. As the class of 2022's class motto states, behind us are memories, beside us are friends, before us are dreams that will never end. That, I believe, is the ultimate lesson we should take with us as we leave here tonight. To always let your passions guide you through the process of conquering your dreams, and to persevere through even the toughest of times. Use the memories you have made as fuel to keep yourself steadfast along your journey, your loved ones beside you as support when times get tough, and never let a day go by where you're not dreaming of the next big thing. As a class, as a family, we have shared many firsts and many lasts together. It's hard to believe that this is the last time we will all be together in one room. While the future may be uncertain, one thing is guaranteed. It will be filled with new memories to make, milestones to conquer, and endless opportunities for growth. And when we finally exit these doors tonight and take our first steps into the next chapter of our lives, let's do so with determination and purpose, never forgetting where we came from. After all, once a Skyhawk, always a Skyhawk. Congratulations, class of 2022, on this amazing achievement. It is now time for me to pass the torch of Fairborn High School to the new senior class president, Jasmine Diaz. She and her officers will now have the responsibility to guide the class of 2023 through their last year at Fairborn High School as leaders of the school. We, the class of 2022, now challenge you, the class of 2023, to continue the traditions of Fairborn High School. The responsibility to lead is now yours.
Good evening, graduates. It's an honor for me to be speaking in front of you all tonight to congratulate the class of 2022. I'm grateful to represent the class of 2023 as the incoming president and to accept the challenge of the class of 2022. The class of 2023 will strive to lead the Skyhawks you left behind and to build on the foundation you have created at Fairborn High School. Not only have you taught us the true school spirit, but also how to be a proud Fairborn Skyhawk, which exemplifies the desire for independence and success as you walked confidently through the halls. You guided us and we have followed through Unity Day to homecoming, then Sadie's to prom night. You have accomplished so much and you all have left a memorable mark on Fairborn High School. Now it's your time to make your mark on the world. On behalf of the class 2023 and I would like to thank you for all your hard work and dedication and to wish you the best of luck into this new chapter of your lives. We would like to leave this quote from American author Christian Larson. Believe in yourself and all that you are. Know that there's something inside of you that is greater than any obstacle. Class of 2022, we wish you the best and congratulations.
As president of the class of 2022, it is my honor to introduce Mr. Gene Lawley, superintendent of Fairborn City Schools.
I promise you I will heed the advice from President Franklin Delano Roosevelt on speech giving, and that was be sincere, be brief, and be seated. On behalf of the Board of Education and the Fairborn City Schools, I welcome you to the Fairborn High School class of 2022 graduation. This class has experienced something that has been life-changing. 2 years of COVID-19. Each of you met the challenges of this time, and you continue to work through these each day. In life, you will continue to have events that will challenge you both personally and professionally. I encourage each of you to take these life lessons and use them to help you grow. I am most fortunate to work with amazing staff members throughout the district and amazing students as well. Each of you will chart the path for the future based on your interests and abilities. You began this journey in elementary school, and you have learned from so many different people. I encourage you to never stop learning. I encourage you to take chances and to be bold and to pursue your dreams. Remember to use your skills and abilities and to believe in yourself. You will create the future for you. I also want to encourage you that life's roads can take you in different directions. Don't be afraid to travel a different road than you initially thought. Sometimes change is just part of the plan. Always keep learning. When opportunity knocks, open the door. Your lives are just beginning. Fairborn was an important part of your journey. As you move forward with your life, remember the people and places that made your life what it is today. My hope for you is that you embrace your life and use your experiences to make you stronger. Congratulations to the class of 2022, and have a great life.
It is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Brian McKnight, principal of Fairborn High School, who will give his address and present the class for graduation.
Thank you, Alex. Good evening. It is my pleasure to stand in front of you today with this class of 2022. As students of FHS, you have been a part of an incredible journey throughout your high school career, and this year proved to all of us and yourselves that you can accomplish anything. As a class, you returned back to high school to full-time learning and endured the constant changes throughout your senior year. I like to say that you experience some normality, but that is the farthest from the truth. You are sitting here in this commencement ceremony because you accepted the challenges, refused to quit by putting one foot in front of the other until your goals were reached. You did it. Look around you. Be sure to thank everyone who helped you to get to this moment in time. Never forget the support you have received throughout your lifetime, and be sure you continue to ask for help in whatever journey you take. One last note. Adulting at your age will not be easy for any of you. Some of you will be going off to a 2 to 4 year post-secondary institution, shipping off to a military base, or working full time, but it's something that you will have the ability to accomplish successfully. Whatever you decide to do, give it your all and lean into the discomfort of all the new experiences you may face. Make good choices, hang in there, and ask for help. Again, congratulations to all of you and good luck in your next phase of life, your journey. And for the last time, as we do on morning announcements, go! Thank you very much. So, members of the Board of Education, Mr. Gene Lally, Superintendent, I certify that the members of the class of 2022 have met all the requirements set forth by the State of Ohio and the Fairborn Board of Education. I now present them for graduation.
Trevor Wade Martin, Diploma with Honors.
Danny Lee Kearns, Diploma with Honors.
Alexander Michael Fall, Diploma with Honors.
Kiana Maesia Briscoe, Diploma with Honors.
Autumn Jamison Shaver.
Landon Stephen Kroll, Diploma with Honors.
Jezeray Elise Cherie Yarbrough, Diploma with Honors.
Samuel Allen Steck, Diploma with Honors.
Skip Atkins, he's not here.
Skylyn Christine Spellman, Diploma with Honors.
Grace Elizabeth Akers, Diploma with Honors.
Alexander Michael Johnson.
Kaya Morgan Lafayette Amos.
Chelsea Ann Johnson.
Shiloh James Dennis Arnold.
Noah Dylan Johnson.
Abigail Claire Arwood.
Carter Cameron Keaton.
Aubriana Gray Asbury.
Mariah Faith Kegley.
Trustin Lee Bear.
Caitlin Lindsay Knapp.
Taylor Madison Bandura, Diploma with Honors.
Alyssa Ann Marie Koger.
Devin Anthony Banks.
Justin Robert Kovacs.
Viana May Bernard.
Caroline May Lanning.
George Christopher Barnhill.
Jaden Grace LaPrairie.
Cassandra Danielle Burke.
Mauricio Ulises Largel.
Dylan Webster Berry.
Teague Nicholas Larson.
Samuel Allen Burt.
John Edwin Lawson III.
Shea Biswa Centuri.
Wyatt James Lemaster.
Cohen Tyler Blakely.
Jayla Nicole Leroy.
Paige Marie Blankenship.
Megan Paige Lewis, Diploma with Honors.
Justine Liliane Aaliyah Saria Blancor, Diploma with Honors.
Sophia Kate Lewis, Diploma with Honors.
Melanie Marie Blevins.
Samuel Joseph Lingerfelt.
Lillian Francis Bloss.
Aiden Joseph Locke, Diploma with Honors.
Colton Dwight Brown.
Vincent Michael Lohman.
Darius Terrell Brown.
Samantha Aowen Likens.
Kendall Alexis Brown.
Autumn Joyce Lynn.
Logan Douglas Brunk.
Josiah Dieria Mackey Washington.
Journey Aaliyah Burrows.
Tan Nyat Mai.
Austin Paul Bussey.
Zayel Azariah Mata.
James Thomas Butler.
Paige Ann Marie Matthews.
Samuel David Butler.
Emily Paige May.
Lauren Michelle Butler.
Raven Aline McCleary.
Abigail Brooke Karsner.
Joseph Timothy McKinney.
Elijah Kale Carter.
Madeline Annalise Medina.
Gage Matthew Carter.
Kerrigan Jade Milby, diploma with honors.
Kayla Michelle Carter.
Dylan Robert Miller.
Sarah Maria Castellanos Mejia.
Colin Thomas Mixon.
Joshua Felix Chavez Lopez.
Taylor Lynn Montgomery.
Casey Elizabeth Childress.
Tegan Murray Morgan, diploma with honors.
Shaylee Jade Clay.
Kayla Nicole Nickel.
Lindsay Joanne Cleaves.
Bria Lachey Natal.
Evan Gregory Cole.
Macy Lynn Odell.
Kamaya Anae Coleman.
Cameron Alexa O'Kelly.
Lamar Fontaine Collins.
Natalie Catherine Octavec.
Madison Alyssa Collins.
Kylie Jean Ott.
Lacey Eileen Caldwell, diploma with honors.
Abigail Jane Owens.
Haley Faye Combs.
Colin Scott Padilla.
Grace Eileen Compton, diploma with honors.
Madison Elizabeth Page, diploma with honors.
Caitlin Ann Connors.
Jaquan Lee Parks.
Connor Michael Thomas Cook.
Isabella Ruth Parnell.
Olivia Ann Cook, diploma with honors.
Rebecca Nicole Perry, diploma with honors.
Tyler Lance Cook.
Caitlin Sue Perkins.
Maddox Jace Donovan Cotterman, diploma with honors.
Mackenzie Nicole Perry.
Matthew James Cox.
Madison Isabella Petzold.
India Dawn Crenshaw, diploma with honors.
Ashlyn Jean Phillips, diploma with honors.
Jordan Bentley Crenshaw.
Mackenzie Rain Phillips, diploma with honors.
Jasmine Ray Kreitz.
Timothy Ansley Ponser.
Kayla Lynn Cesar.
Hunter Michael Powell.
Audrey Nicole Dalton, diploma with honors.
Thomas Matthew Preacher.
Brooklyn Gabrielle Dalton, diploma with honors.
Trayson J. Quigley.
Dawson Alexander Darnell.
Ethan Thomas Regal.
Chris David.
Jordan Michael Randall.
Deshaun Michael Davidson.
Michaela Naomi Rapp.
Brooklyn K. Davis.
Shayla Alexis Reese.
Kylie Jaden Davis.
Mario Elijah Jefferson Reinhardt.
Anastasia Helene Day.
Nora Riley Richter.
Alyssa Mercedes Dean.
Gavin Brady Reithman.
Jalen Ann Deaton.
Allison Michelle Lynn Roberts.
Kirsten Dawn DeBusk.
Kaylee Elizabeth Scarberry.
Alexis Ellen Dempsey.
Aiden Randall Sarah.
Robert Paul Dempsey Jr.
Maya Danielle Setzer.
Catherine Elizabeth DeFlora.
Marlon Terrell Sexton Jr.
Donovan Gabriel Durker.
Kadir Shakhmamadov.
Anna Christine Dodds.
Salim Shakhmamadov.
Christopher Michael Dodds.
Tessa Gabrielle Shearer.
Kayla Nicole Donahue.
Keelan John Shingleton.
Lydia Ruth Downing.
Katie Elizabeth Shirley.
Damian Bryce Ames.
Alicia Nicole Schrader.
Dalton Andrew Eldridge.
Brendan Nathaniel Seidenstick.
Teddy Adriana Ellison.
Anya Elizabeth Hoybloom.
Vanessa Nicole Enderton.
William Stephen Skeens.
Alisa Faith Engel, diploma with honors.
Carl Karsten Slater.
Emma Kate Epstein.
Logan Marie Slavens.
Nicholas James Epstein.
Sarah Slavens.
Andrew Patrick Epstein.
Mark Anthony Sledge.
Zoe Jane Fergus.
Michael Jefferson Smallwood Jr.
Andrew Jeremiah Fernandez.
Devante Ordell Jaquise Smith.
Victoria Leanne Kaylee Fugate.
Kendra Spirit Smith.
Chloe Alyssa Fields.
Macy Lynn Smith, Diploma with Honors.
Tyler Edward Francis.
Logan Michael Snyder.
Alexa Michelle Frost.
Matthew Peyton Spencer.
Jocelyn Ileana Gale.
Leanna Isolt Stacy.
Brianna Maria Gino.
Landon Tyler Stewart.
Royal Karan Garrett.
Ariana Danae Stone.
Nicholas Todd Gasho.
Aaron Anthony Edward Suzman.
Cody Nathaniel Gatza.
Helena Bridget Swanson.
Kayla Monet Gay.
Aaliyah Jade Switzer.
Alexis Chelsea Janae Gerhart.
Dylan Jacob Tackett.
Spencer Nathaniel George.
Avery Marquis Tarrant.
Jordan Nevin Grant.
Jordan Charles Taylor, Diploma with Honors.
Hannah Nicole Graves.
Isaiah Benjamin Terza.
Melanie Rose Guir.
Erin Marie Thomas, Diploma with Honors.
Antoine Lamar Gwynn.
William Joseph Thomas, Diploma with Honors.
Madison Taylor Haas.
Emma Pixel Trevino, Diploma with Honors.
Natalie Elizabeth Hansen.
Nathaniel Toru Tushiyama.
Joshua Nicholas Hatton.
Amaya Destiny Marie Tucci, Diploma with Honors.
Brody Michael Hayes.
Trista Nicole Tuttle.
Jalen Juwan Hayes.
John Andrew Uxer.
Austin Michael Jacob Head.
Benjamin David Vance.
Brooklyn Nicole Hedger.
Malachi Matthew Vance.
Caitlin Ann Hyder, Diploma with Honors.
Hilda Gabriela Vides Mejia, Diploma with Honors.
Delilah Ann Henry.
Morgan Nicole Walker.
Destiny Sky Henry.
Abigail Marie Walters.
Molly Nicole Harold.
Brady Christopher Ward.
Violet Hernandez.
Emily Ann Way.
Jacob Ryan Herring.
Cassandra Jane Welsh.
Braylon Anthony Hicks.
Kamaria Lynn White.
Colton Allen Hill.
Taylor Marie Wiley.
Brandon Michael Holbert.
Brendan Shane Wilkerson.
Alexis Grace Hopkins.
Hayden Michael Williams.
Cameron Nicholas Hughes.
Vivica Jocelyn Louise Williams.
Harley Marie Hunter.
Josie Taylor Wilson.
Clayton James Eisen.
Brandon McKinley Woodgeard.
Abigail Nicole Jameson.
Jonathan Gary Woodward.
Emily Jade Jeffers.
Madison Victoria Wright, diploma with honors.
Donnie Wayne Jenkins Jr.
Winnie Zung, diploma with honors.
Oren Dennis Jenkins. Aiden Michael Johnson, diploma with honors.
An alma mater refers to both the school from which we graduate and to the school's official song. Will everyone please stand and join the seniors from the a cappella choir in singing the Fairborn High School alma mater? You can find the lyrics on the back of your program.
Thank you.
You may be seated. We have almost reached the end of our formal education at Fairborn City Schools. It is my pleasure to introduce Sam Steck, who will give the farewell address.
I would like to thank the friends, family, and of course the educators that have pushed us on our journey and guided us in the right direction. Without your unwavering support, this class would not be the same. Seniors, congratulations on completing our first major milestone of life. At the end of the ceremony, we will say our goodbyes and walk out those glass doors, which do not just mark the end of our high school careers, but also symbolize the beginning of our new lives. For some, that means staying here in their hometown and bettering their community, while others will venture out and discover what the rest of the world has to offer. No matter what life path you choose, each and every one of you has the potential to succeed, as long as you are willing to take a chance on yourself. I implore every single one of you to take that chance and show the world what the Fairborn class of 2022 is capable of achieving. Congratulations, graduates. We finally did it.
As the senior choir members make their way to perform the Old Irish Blessing, please enjoy this video presentation. Thank you.
change from whatever, we will still be friends forever. First off to the girl in my math class, I'm rich and you broke, I had the last laugh. And to the dumb in my science lab, how'd it feel when we fought and you caught a jab? Prom, the teacher that was always talking on the intercom, and the student that we thought was always gonna bring in a, and all of the girls, wow, them was too foul, they all on my now. As we go on, we remember all the times we spent.
Before we end this commencement ceremony, the class of 2022 would like to recognize and thank the teachers and staff of Fairborn High School. You guided us through high school from freshman focus to our senior year, helping us become the young adults we are today. We would like to especially recognize two teachers who are graduating with us, Mr. James Williams and Mr. Chip Chivers. Thank you for your many years of service to Fairborn High School students. Class of 2022, will you please rise? We have worked hard for this moment even before we knew the significance of this tradition. The time has now come for us to transition from one journey to the next. Let's do one more thing together. You may now turn your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations, graduates.